lost in your salt-like words. And I know.